me, Bucko. Here is a gland fit for the gambles of the gods. Oh, Rodney, now you're not looking for that mythical cesspool monster, are you? Oh, stuff and nonsense, Rodney. Now let's halt our safari, pacey-pacey, as they say in those jungle movies, and make camp. And me bucko, gather a bit of firewood, and soon the crackle of a warm blaze will allay your superstitious fears. Oh, pause, Rodney! Now don't be a sibling coward. Fall to your task with a spine of tempered steel. Hand me my tackle box, Rodney, dear boy, because I want to select a fly sure to tempt the most discriminating denizen of the day. Did you say something, old chap? I think that was one bit funny, Rodney. Don't you feign innocence with me, you rascal. That tree might have fallen on my cranium and frazzled my ravishing hairdo. Rodney, a camping trip is a place for men. It's not a playground for capricious pranksters. Well, that's better. Now get your casting rod prepared. Are you all set to test the mettle of our piscatorial adversaries, Rodney? Oh, you carefree cod. Then cast away, me hearty! What? This is! Oh, falling apart. Badness gracious, you uninhibited you. That is no way to cast. Well, I've never seen such a flagrant violation of the procedure of angling. It's shocking. Now, get over there. Let me show you. You could never catch anything that way but my ear. Here, let the old pro show you. All right? Now, you nervous novice, I want you to behold, if you will, how my muscular hand grasps the handle confidently, but allowing a free and easy movement of the wrist. It's not tight like yours. And now, Romney, with the soaring grace of a soaring swallow, I cast. There. Did you see how easily I did that, dear lad? And now I'll show you how to really catch something, Rodney. Oh, just remember, my boy, fishing is an art. An amateur should never seem to get the knack of these things, like we are. Hard to come by.
No.
Now, don't tell me that's the monster.
Oh.
I don't believe a monster. Oh. That's the biggest perch I ever saw. Oh.